Stafford going to the end zone, reaching up and making the grab. Odell Beckham Jr. Halfway through the season, they showed him the door in Cleveland. Said, basically, get out of here. Rams took him, scores the first touchdown of the Super Bowl.
Working against Mike Hilton, who was tremendous against Tyreek Hill in that game. But watch the throw by Matthew Stafford, the guy who has really had to carry all the pressure of the expectations. And what a job by Beckham on the back end. Mike Hilton split his hands, but still able to hang on to that one, which is very difficult.